And it's only a slight exaggeration. I swear. If you give a baron a cookie, he'll want a mug of milk. When he has a mug of milk, he'll of course need somewhere to sit. When he has somewhere to sit, he'll want to put his feet up. Once he puts his feet up, he will want to read a book. If he has a book to read, he'll want a lovely lady to read it for him. Since she is reading for him, her throat will get dry, and she will ask for a drink. If the Baroness has a drink, the Baron has to have one too. And if the Baron has a drink, he will want a cookie.